Hi guys, this is from Modern Techies. Today I'm going to have a quick unboxing and review of Xiaomi Redmi 4. So here it is. So this is what we get. It's my Redmi 4. Okay, let me take. So here it is. It is lightweight, although it has 4100 mAh battery. So let's see what's inside. It's there is some paperwork and we'll get adapter, charger adapter along with a USB cable. So here it is. So it is 5V 2A, so it is a fast charger. And here are the USB cable and it is a SIM card, hybrid SIM slot. So there are no earphones in this box. So let me show you a quick specs about this phone. So let me on the device. So it is a 1280 by 720 pixel phone which has 293 ppi. So here it is. So I am going to test fingerprint. So here it is. I test unlock. Press it unlock. So the fingerprint is very fast as I tested. So let me give you overview hardware. Speakers at the bottom and power on and volume button at the right side, and you have 3.5 mm headphone jack along with noise cancellation and IR blaster, and the SIM tray is present at the left side, and it is a hybrid SIM. So which means you can keep either two SIMs or a SIM or a memory card. So let us go to settings and see the version of the phone, Android version. So let me focus. Okay. So about phone, and you can see it is running on MIUI 8.5. So I have updated it a few seconds ago, and we are getting Marshmallow 6.0.1. So guys, there is no Nougat update still yet, but it is expected to come in a few months. So let us see how much the storage is. So go to storage. You can see out of 64 GB, you get 55 GB roughly, and out of 4 GB RAM, you get approximately 2.5 GB. So here it is, 2.5 GB. So it is running very smooth as I tested before. And you have get MI remote, means you can control your TV AC with this app, built-in MI remote app, which uses IR blaster. So you get some Google built-in apps and some MI apps like Compass, SIM Toolkit, other things, and you have some MI customization themes and also getting one-handed mode. For that, swipe from center to the right in the bottom of the display. You can see that is how it works. So let us test camera now. So it is a 13MP rear facing camera with aperture 2.2. So you can just focus and hit. Just a second. So here it is. You can focus and you can increase the brightness upside down like this. And the shutter speed is very fast. You can see it's very fast. And the quality of the image is also pretty good. So here it is. So I will post a full camera review in another video. So check out this. Stay tuned to check out that video, guys. I will give in-depth review of camera. And you have get also some modes and filter in this camera app. You can see you get some panorama, night shift thing. So many of Xiaomi modes, and you get some filters, built-in filters, which is Good. So this is the video of the unboxing and review of the Redmi 4. So if you like this video, please give thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. So thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos like this.